Good morning or afternoon, everybody. Welcome back to episode 11 of this year's Eagle TV News. We're your hosts. I'm Seamus.
I'm Ka, and you already know who we're sending you off to for breakfast and lunch.
Hi, guys. I'm going to bring you guys your breakfast and lunch for this week. Monday is going to be little Uber bars, and Tuesday, lemon bread. Wednesday, pancakes, and Thursday, apple cinnamon toast. And finally, on Friday, mini donuts. How exciting. And lunch this week, Monday, is going to be pepperoni pizza or hamburger. Tuesday is going to be chicken tenders or cheesy red sticks. Wednesday, breaded fish sticks or chicken sandwich. And on Thursday, cheeseburger or burrito. And Friday is going to be roasted turkey or chicken quesadilla. How exciting. Have fun times this week. Hi, guys. Your favorite weather person ever bringing you guys your weather for this week. Monday is going to be cloudy and rainy. A high of 42 with a low of 33. Bring your umbrellas for that rain. Tuesday, there's going to be snow with a high of 39 and a low of 29. That snow is going to be cold and you might get a little wet. Wednesday is going to be cloudy with a high of 38 and a low of 31. Thursday, also cloudy with a high of 41 and a low of 32. Friday, cloudy once again with a high of 43 and a low of 32. Say goodbye to the sun.
Thank you, Keely, for this week's weather forecast.
You would never guess who we're sending you to sports and events with.
Morning. It's Nehemiah here for the sports and events for this week. I'll be letting you know about the very eventful and happy games. There's three games on the 5th of December. The middle school boys and both of the varsity teams. They'll be playing right behind me. So remember to be there or be a square. But that's not it. On the 8th, only the boys' teams will be playing also right there. You already know what to be. And for the events for this week, we have Dollar Day on Friday. So bring your dollars and you'll have a fun day. Also for the juniors and seniors, there will be 20 slot selections to sign up for a DeWeiss visit. So ask the office for more information and for a permission slip. That's all for this week.
Isaac, can you spell liquefy for me?
Liquefy. L-I-Q-U-I-F-Y. Liquefy.
I'm sorry, but that is incorrect.
Great. I do not care.
Marks, can you spell chlorophyll for me?
Are you going to introduce me?
I just did.
Chlorophyll? C-H? C-H-L-O-R-O-P-H-Y-L-L. Thank you.
Good job.
Appreciate it.
Lydia, can you spell polysaccharide for me?
Poly, P-O-L-Y. What's the second part?
Saccharide.
Saccharide. S-A-C-K-I-R-I-D-E. Saccharide.
I'm sorry, but that is wrong.
You spell it.
P-O-L-Y-S-A-C-C-A-R-I-D-E. Polysaccharide.
Thank you, Jacob, for the hallway interviews.
Now, to Teacher of the Week, Nehemiah.
Good morning. It's Nehemiah here, and I'm here with everyone's favorite Teacher of the Week, Miss Fairchild. So, Miss Fairchild.
Yes?
Who are you, really?
Well, I started teaching here about 5 or 6 years ago, and people know me as Miss Fairchild. That's who I am, really.
That's it?
Yeah, pretty much.
Well, why do you think you were picked as the Teacher of the Week for this week?
Well, I've served in a lot of capacities. I've taught 6th grade. I've taught 7th grade. I've been reading interventionist. Now I'm teaching social studies. So I think I know a lot of kids, and I think the kids know how much I care about them, I hope.
Make sure that you know about how much the teachers appreciate you, and make sure to appreciate the teachers back. And one last question.
Yes.
Why are you?
Why?
Yeah.
Because I'm very happy and I'm filled with goodness and love. That's why.
You heard it here first, folks. That's Miss Fairchild.
Hello.
So, Tyler, how has your first year of middle school been so far?
Hard.
How is it so different from your days in elementary?
Because now I have to switch classes 6 times. When in 5th grade, I only had to switch 3 times.
That can be confusing.
Yeah.
Are you liking your teachers?
Yeah. I think I'm Miss Fairchild's teacher pet.
Good morning. This is Nehemiah here. And I'm here with the yearbook hint once again. So, for you middle schoolers, your theme for this year has something to do with love. You know where love comes from? Your heart. Right here, it's on the left side. And for the high schoolers, it's beautiful. Let me say that again. Beautiful. That's the theme for the yearbook. Whoa, actually, that's wrong. It's not the theme that has something to do with the theme. That's all.
Alrighty then, that was this week's yearbook hint.
That was episode 11 of Eagle News. We're anchors. I'm Ka.
And I'm Seamus, and we want to say thank you for stopping by. We'll see you
next time.